Talking with DJ of Revel 9.
Hello.
DJ, let me ask you a question. Why should fans be out here supporting this particular event, local music, tonight?
Well, this particular event is actually stellar. You can see the Grand Fromage behind us, the staple of Atlantic City Hard Rock, and everybody is in there, is here to support the final charity of the Matthew Dower Memorial Fund. His daughter Penny is in there, and we're all planning to raise money for her. And it's just a great night, and it's nice to have all of our friends and family and fans come together, and all these fantastic Atlantic City bands. And it's just, you know, it's 41 degrees, it's January 5th, we're in Atlantic City. How bad could it possibly be?
And you had a great ride here tonight?
Great ride. Beat here. We got 2.5 hours from my door to Wawa on a White Horse Pike. Just cruised on down here. It's a beautiful night. I mean, I know you guys can't see it because it's pitch black, but it had been pitch blue earlier. And it's just a beautiful night. And Hardway's on there rocking now, waiting for the Midnight Mob to show up. Stair Syndicate is here. So the guys from Mother Inside, we're on right after them, and the Decipher's on after us. We got Meat Plow, we got Black Ocean. It's going to be an unbelievable
a major network event tonight.
It's a big network event. It's going to be really, really rocking. I'm really excited.
DJ, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Rock on.
Long live the network.
Rock hard and keep it
metal.